Lordship. Chairperson of the National Council of Namibia, Mensah Williams, who is the president of the Bureau of Human Parliamentarians for the second term now, expressed her gratitude towards Namibian citizens and the SWAPO Party for granting her access to international bodies. She further stated that the world's parliamentarians are keen to contribute to a comprehensive, inclusive and peaceful resolution to the crisis in Syria, especially to end the suffering of that country's people.
We are going to negotiate. It will be a lot of negotiations. Of course, we started. It's very difficult because if people are angry, you have to get first their anger down in order for them to sit and listen to each other. So we are using different techniques and different strategies to talk to those opposition parties, to talk to the government, to talk to the former members of parliament, and we will talk to opposition who are inside and outside of Syria. We will also talk to the countries who actually are having the refugees coming from Syria. And we are going to talk to countries who are friendly with both the government and the opposition in order to help for us to broker a deal.
The tragic situation in Syria is as a result of ongoing confrontations between the authorities and a substantial part of the civil society. Tension also include opponents of the government on one hand, as well as the persistent threat of terrorism towards the Syrian people. The IPU Working Group on Syria will explore appropriate and practical measures to be undertaken by the global parliamentary community in advancing an inclusive and comprehensive political settlement in Syria, as well as to support effective global efforts to combat international terrorism in the region. Adding to her success, Mensah Williams was also appointed as an ambassador for Make More Than a Mother initiative. The initiative focuses on empowering women who can't conceive socially and economically through access to awareness, health and a change of mindset.
So women should not feel that if currently I could not really conceive as a mother, you are more than just a mother of a biological child. You are there for so many aspects and your value is more than just conceive a baby.
Mensah Williams will not only be an advocate for Namibia, but the entire Africa continent. Evelyn Paulus, NBC News, Windhoek.